We talked about Taco Bell adding lunch yesterday. Well, now Taco Bell is beefing up its breakfast lineup.
Starting today, it is selling a new line of pressed breakfast burritos.
Now, there are three options. All include eggs, cheese, and either bacon or sausage.
Taco Bell has been serving breakfast nationally since 2014, but as more fast food chains expand their breakfast options, the company is now upping its game. So we were saying, that's two stories two days in a row.
Yes.
So their PR team is working overtime.
Yesterday was triple loopas.
Yeah, right.